Friar, friar, friar!
Easier not to be what?
I think this dude is checking you out, Beavis.
No, he's not. Liar.
Yeah, he is. He's like, I like what I see. I'll be right over.
Shut up, buddy. He can't see me because he's just looking at the camera. This is a video.
Remember that time that dude was saying that stuff to you at the bus station?
Shut up, butthead!
He said, I like what I see. Now why don't you go into one of those stalls and I'll meet you there?
Shut up, butthead! At least I got a candy bar out of the deal.
Yeah.
Who the hell is this butt munch? What's going on here?
What's with all these faces he's making?
Yeah.
He's like, trying to be scary and all heavy and intense and stuff.
Yeah. Who's this other guy that keeps, like, trying to get in front of him?
I think he's just some jackass that wandered on the set. Maybe he's, like, the drummer, and, like, they got there and they said, where are your drums? And he was like, I thought they were in the van.
And they're like, you mean you didn't bring your drums?
Yeah. And I said, okay, it's your own fault. You're gonna have to wander around like a butt munch for the whole video.
Yeah. And then he said, okay, that's okay with me. Yeah, I can do that.
What a jack butt munch ass dumb butt. Look at that little braid thing on the back of his head.
Yeah, it's like one of those dolls where you pull the string and they like talk and stuff.
That would be a cool doll if you had like this little bald dude without a shirt and you like pull a string on the back of his head and he just starts shouting at you.
Yeah.
And then it could wet its pants.